You're starting to look like Kisuna, come
on.
So pretty. That sounds likely. I do need something to drink
though.
Good idea. That's so nice. Wait, really? Oh! Well, now I know how to get plant essence. Literally smash plants with... Well, that sure helps. Oh, hey, isn't that the thing from... Not what I meant to. Hey, well time too. Remember how that used to be difficult? It's not. Destroyed. And that thing used to completely annihilate us. See if I can just save all. Actually, that wouldn't really work because I'd still need to have more than 10 AP. Never mind, I guess. So, yeah, when it's just one, it just doesn't work, I guess. Lumber. Crossfit. Oh. Okay, I guess we're in combat now. Sometimes I need to pay more attention. No big deal, it's gonna die horribly anyway. Yep, just like that. I'm full already. Okay. Okay, here's an idea. Let's go back to the atelier. Oh, it is a whole new area. Huh. Okay. Let's see. The tree does seem to have different drops. Okay. Does it get angry? I'm not going to level up tactics just in case. I guess it doesn't. Oh well. Honey tree branch. Try on honey tree. This is a pretty big area, but doesn't seem to have any exits. Interesting. Also, there's a treasure thing right here. Hello! We're here to kick your ass. I'm going to hold on because I don't know if these ones get angry. But they don't seem to. Yeah, figures. Oh well. Should be around here somewhere. There we go. Oh, I can't actually get there, can I? There is some... Yeah, I don't know what I need for this, but... it's not something I have. Bye! Don't really feel like fighting at the moment. Oh, there is a way out. Did I need to like discover it or something? Fragrant forest. There's like a... it's hot and everything. So people either live here or used to live here. Interesting. So much to explore. So pretty. Eagle vanishing stump. Oh, that's one of those rest flowers. Cool. There's a bridge up there. Almost forgot to sprint. No wonder I was moving slow. here. Okay. What else do we have? Here? Oops. Come on. Oh, he's just pointing out at this. Apple leaf. Oh, it's a... tree. Oh, I guess it was just open. Oh, that one's different. You split it off. Maybe not so strong, but split it off. Sure, can do. Wait, did he just cancel my... Oh, I guess not. Okay, maybe it's not so tough. In fact, it's getting kind of destroyed. Oh no. Yeah... wasn't going to... be able to do much at that point. Oh well, no monster is no monster. Ooh, pretty. Can I harvest some of this? Amber fragment, amber fragment. And amber crystal. It doesn't seem to be much of it, so that's a bit worrying. Hmm. Yeah, I'm sure some people would be interested in buying that. Also, treasure! Gold coin. I still have no idea what to use the gold coins on. Yeah, I need to stop. I need to stop opening those with hammer. I mean, with the hammer. Oh, more amber stuff. Oh, fishing spot. Sour fish, also extra fish. Well, it's something new. Let's grab some more. Oh. It's gonna be a problem, isn't it? Just gonna gather until I have. There's the last one. Let's drop a bonus one. Okay. And I would like to at least finish exploring. That's new, isn't it? Yep. Found such a massive area. But there doesn't seem to be any more exits from here, so I'll keep looking later. For now, let's... Wait, there's a quest here? Huh, yeah, there's an adventure right there. Oh well. Back to the Atelier. I can probably learn to make quite a few new things now, huh? Trickling breeze. What's up, you need? I'll make those later. Still not enough for that, but I can make a vomit. Fibers. Just probably not enough, huh? What if I be dead? Nope. I'll use a trade slot then. Magnet! Achievement unlocked! Bokache! Yep. Tutorial Bugnet. The Bugnet can be equipped and used as an exploration item. While in the field, press and hold left on. Okay, switch to. Huh. Okay. But now we have a problem. For now. Okay, watch the garden. Oh, pretty. Well, he seems to like it at least. Okay, is my garden down? Yeah, it's down there. Doesn't really. Oh well. Let's go. Ultimis. Easy move. Yeah, I can't actually go there. Me nowhere basically. I would like to keep exploring around here. But I don't think I can, not yet. And I already went where this led me. Those both will have to wait. I guess I can go to the mines a bit. Okay, not much new from here. Well, besides the unknown eggs, obviously. What's going on out there? It's not normally that loud. Well, that was fast. Exactly surprising either. Oh. Oh well. This one is still a bit tough, huh?
Mm-hmm.
it's not exactly going to advance much, but I need the extra order, was it? Yes, like that. Probably only counted for one of them, didn't it? Yeah. That didn't really help much. There wasn't really anything hidden here or anything. Huh, that's kinda disappointing. Not exactly much of a warning. Yeah, I think that's enough. We don't have a way forward from there yet. I'll go explore the castle and the volcano some other time. For now, I have a seat to deliver. You better be thankful. Yeah. Oh, whoops, I forgot to do voice on this one. I'll do that next time. She is in her own world already. Off she goes. Yeah, she tends to get tunnel vision when it comes to these kind of things. Oh well, at least she seems to be enjoying herself. Okay, we'll eat that. To the old town. Yes, I am going to everywhere except where I need to go first. What's your point? Into the classroom. Hello. Cynthia, I got everything you asked for. Oh, thanks a lot. I really appreciate it. So, how are you going to use all this stuff? It's not like you can just glue them into a textbook. I'm going to get sketches made, and I'll keep the things that don't rot in the classroom as teaching needs. Along with the things that Tao got for me, I've got plenty to keep me busy for a good long while. Thanks again for your help, but I might not be done with you just yet, okay? Sure, no problem. Right. What else? Oh, we have three over here. Oh, only one of which I can actually do. it's not that one because that one's in there for a while. So, down to the beach. I wonder if there's anything here I can hammer up. Probably not. And there's Gina. Gina? I think it's just Gina. Gina, hi!
Oh, hey Ryza. It's in Canada down. Are you okay? Okay. Okay. I'm just staying at our grandma's house today, so I thought I'd take some time to look for some inspiration.
Oh, I see. So you're helping out your dad again?
Nah, this inspiration is for me.
For you?
Sure, every time I read a new book, it makes me want to write a story of my own.
Oh, that's so cool! So what do you want to do with your story after you write it?
Nothing really. I just want to write it. Although I wouldn't mind being a writer when I grow up. That's not really something I can make a living at here on the island, so I guess I'll probably have to read.
Yeah, that's true. Making up your own stories isn't really the same as what your dad does.
Well, for now it's still just an idea. I could always change my mind when I get older. Oh, and please don't mention this to my dad. Who knows how I might react?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. Anyway, I've got a few other places I'd like to check out.
Oh, that's nice.
Whenever I see Gina, I feel like I'm talking to someone my own age, or even older. Peter would die from shock if he found out Gina was even thinking about leaving the island.
Yeah, no kidding. Anything else I can do? Nope. I guess we might as well. Hello, you guys.
Today is the mood of the mood. You don't say it.